When tapping on build number, and there's no way to get to the developer options, as you see here, what you need to do is go to stage now, enable the USB UDB, USB, and that should work. See example. I'm going back to the build number now after I enabled, and I'm pressing it. I am now a developer. And I could use my developer options.